Yeah.
Don't
go to the back. Please come forward.
Now what about it all alone? You want to follow me some more, but I'm so I can't go in the you do no work better. No work better than all of me. You want to follow me some more, but I'm so I can't go in the same you do that no work better.
It is today, will not be to tomorrow. Call upon the name of God one time. You shall the fire of the Holy Spirit. Let it be a sounding power. Say God. Everyone that is running because of my glory, let him run to death. Either a male or female, either young or small, that is running because of my glory, let him run to death.
Jesus' mother said something to that way they were having the feast.
At the wedding.
He said, whatever you want you to do, do it. Don't play with this time. The God that sent me here does not know jokes. Stand firm, stand still.
I'm
going to go back.
Praise the Lord.
Tonight is not a night for reggae.
Come as stubborn, come.
Even the devil is so stubborn.
Àwọn onígọ̀gọ̀ iná lè mọ̀ pé she's stubborn.
The gogo lady can know.
Mama, ṣe rí ìpéjọpọ̀ tó bá fi pé àwọn ọmọ Ọlọ́run wà mọ́.
In the gathering where the devil knows there is children of God in there,
òun náà máa fẹ́ wà
mọ́. He will want to be present.
Bàbá lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀ ló wà, Jésù lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀ ló wà o.
Ami Ọlọ́run máa bọ̀. Oba Fera.
Emi Olorun ma bo wa. Papa oko tutu re ni awa. Je kara tuwa. Emi Olorun ma bo. Onisala o. Emi Olorun ma bo wa. Papa oko tutu re ni awa. Je kara.
Please don't sit down, brethren. The power that is waiting for my tomorrow to destroy it, for my future to destroy it.
Baba.
Baba.
Igba meta ni gba idalaye.
The three times.
Aharo, osan,
ati morning, night, and evening. Once you miss the target, it's the problem. The power that is waiting for my future to destroy it. They say, they will say, is it because he can use the afternoon glory? They will say, we're not going to let her future be good. But if you are here tonight, I want you to pray. Open your eyes, brethren.
Mama.
Mama. If they said to destroy the future, that's when a woman labor on a child, and when it's time for that woman to reap, the children will be calling her witches. If care is not taken, that woman will run up till the point of death. And he said, as much as I labor and I suffer a lot on these children, they will say, Prophet, please save me. I suffer a lot on these children. Some people will even say, when you pray, did you see that I'm a witches? I will look at some people, I will be like, they will say, please, do I have anything? She will say, I might not know. If I have any problem, just let me know. She will say, my children are saying me that I'm their problem. It's because they destroyed the future of the children. When she was supposed to enjoy in the morning and afternoon, don't forget she was running because of those children. And when they're supposed to start giving her something, that's when they want to take her to the nursing home.
I can't stay with my mom.
Daddy can't stay with your mom. Let us pray, please. Men, please, let us pray.
I hate my dad.
They will say, I hate my dad.
I can't stand him.
Me o tie ile, mi o le withstand one. Mi o le duro legbe. Even though if the father want to say, talk to your children.
Mom, if you try to mention that name here.
It will be like, if they want to see you alone, that's fine. Then as time goes
on,
they will now take the woman away from the father.
I can't stand him.
When a child says, I can't stand my dad, then that means they've destroyed the future of the child. Look at some children make the decision that this is what I want to be. They will not know what is going to happen. And they will now find the solution. They will say, and he will be saying, I don't understand. Just put your hands on your head.
Ori mi magba, enada mi magba, ibode oda o. Ori mi magba,
Let us pray. That word might be joke, but it's not funny. If you were here in spirit, you will understand. They will say at that time he thinks he or she thinks he knows how to pray. Let us leave her. I've seen a lot here. You see, the bad spirit will not want to come here with you. They will go outside and wait. They will wait. They would have let you go and jump anyhow when you're coming back. They will welcome you with in peace. You will see that you that have prayed, that you've known that there's a sign. You will see as you were driving, you will just curse whoever tries to come to you. They will make sure that before you get home, your future is destroyed. Let us pray. You see, during the anniversary, that's when some people turn to Bruce Tyson. It is not them, but they will be here. Like, what's going on? If anybody passed through them, it will be more than Trump. Please. You think anniversary is for fun? But anniversary is not for fun. The anniversary that happened in the Bible, that comes with a sign. There are some anniversary that Anna went, that she was favored.
John 5.
In the book of John 5, that the Bible said the angels come down. That every year, that the angels do come down. That means whenever we say we have an anniversary, the angels do descend. There is nothing that it come for. There is always something that it always come down for. That moment they will come for what they came for. And then they will descend, ascend. That's when Jesus Christ, I don't have anyone that would throw me in the water. And at the river of Bethsaida. That is the time some people will want to fight. He or she will be like, after this anniversary, I'm going to leave this church. They've destroyed that person's future. Because it is not that we're having a party. We're not calling Obesiri to come and sing. Such gathering happened at the upper room in the Apostolic 2. That was another anniversary gathering. There was a sign, there was an earthquake, and there was a sign that followed. That's it pains me a lot that during the anniversary that the preacher will say we're not supposed to talk more about God today. They will say there is no sermon. We're here for money. Please be wary, children of God. That's what it's full in this world now. God is the owner of his church. Whatever is going to be, will be.
asiko gba yen gangan lo ye ki oro Olorun ma jade
to during that time is when the psalmist supposed
atasinwin
both wicked and the saints will be coming. That is when the psalmist are supposed to go up so that it can call all the call, so that the people can live your life to God. But the psalmist that doesn't even know how to make money, they don't call them to the anniversaries. One alagba told me, I was the one that preached at their anniversary. He said, I make a lot of money for them. He make a lot of money for them? But did you win any soul? Please, brethren, God is the one that help people to lift their loads. If you rely on human being, it's vain, it's vanity. If you have anniversary and only two people give their life to God, all the committee during that anniversary, you all have a crown.
Amen.
I'm just saying the fact. But if you want to make money for the anniversaries,
me preach.
I'm not preaching. I just went by. I'm talking about destroying your future. That's why we have to touch the people that are fighting up during the anniversaries. Raise your hands up. As your future is going to be, you're going to know from today. Don't bring anybody that's going to make money for you. May the Lord not turn our church to the destination of vanity.
Mama,
the devil is so smart. It will just be doing anyhow.
We make money.
Yeah, we make money. Once the alarm sounds, the trumpet. May the Lord don't let us suffer. Just lift your hands up. Everyone that is running to destroy my future, Oluwa, let them run to meet their death. Let your heart and spirit be a man that is running to destroy my future. Let him run to his death. Destroyed it. Let it be destroyed by fire. Let it be destroyed by fire. The power that is waiting for my future to destroy it. Let it be destroyed by power.
In Jesus' name we pray. Let us pray. The worldly fire that doesn't have flame, let us pray that it should not consume us.
Yes.
Abata la olorun mi ni sha. Loruko Jesu e ma wo. O keke keke o adire.
Abura ko wa ti mo fi agba.
There is one particular prayer that I want us to pray tonight. Right before we come back to that, to this prayer. Let us pray. Oh God. Everyone that is using their power to set a trap for me. Let us entrap in them. Let it catch them.
Either
prophet or bishop.
Baba
the founder. Whoever it is. Anyone that uses their tongue to set up a trap. Let them fight. Prayer. You're not praying at all. You're not praying. Jesus' name we pray.
Abata na olorun mi ni sha. Loruko Jesu a ma wo. O keke keke o adire. Ta leyin oke waju Zerubbabeli. Oni le o ti pata la dondo. Loruko Jesu e ma wo. O keke keke o adire.
Eja gbadua.
Let us pray.
Gbogbo awon to de papite
si. Every tongue that set a trap for me. Every tongue that set up a trap for me, please open your eyes. Maybe what I'm saying you don't understand.
In
just mouth, they will just use their mouth. They will say, oh, don't mind her or him.
Baba secretary is in lonely. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
They'll say, just don't mind her. Don't mind him. What type of elder that is? What kind of stupid call did he have?
Oh, Gulovin.
He's using juju.
Oh, Gulovin Bera.
He's using charms. This one, I know him. He's too gracious. Well,
praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Just don't mind him. He's using mouth to destroy people. Let us call a gathering. Don't you know that they did the same thing to Daniel? They set him up just because they want him to be trapped. They knew that the law they want the kings to make. They knew Daniel would not want to abide with it. So they call a gathering. That make this law so that this doesn't happen. They use their tongue to set up a trap.
Please. I know some people are tired. If you are in spirit, that everyone that wants to use their tongue, the power of tongue, anyone that use their tongue to set up a trap.
Mama, aye won manika o. Aye won manika o. Eda aye won manika o. Baba ma fi wa faye mu. Won ni ri dada kan
so. They would not see any good you've done.
Alaba. Àwọn tó ti ẹ̀ gba bí anointing ẹ̀ kọjá.
Even people that even pass through the anointing.
Tó o ti fomi ara àti ẹ̀jẹ̀ ṣe fún.
That you labor with your water and blood.
Ìjọ ṣubú ẹ̀ náà màmá wa.
They will just be looking for your downfall.
Màmá, wọ́n fẹ́ kí èèyàn kan wá complain nípa ẹ̀.
They just want somebody to come and complain about you.
Wọ́n á dẹ̀ pé ìjókòó
lé. And then they will call a gathering.
Ayé wọn máa ní ká. Aye won manika o Eda aye won manika o Baba ma fi wa faye mu
Won ni ranti pe won ti jore ofe anointing erin
They will never remember the you favor them only your anointing Baba
won gbagbe pe
They will forget That the announcement you made, it has helped them before. But your downfall is what they always be looking, waiting for. And then they will team up. They will sit. And the servant of God will see a lot. And it happened at work too. I used to say something that what you're going to carry to your grave, you already set it up. Let us pray. That everyone that used their tongue as a trap for me. You know, if it is not for God, for Daniel, you know he almost got trapped. But the king loves him. Because the king knew that the king knew that Daniel is truly a child of God, but he doesn't have a power over that law. That's why he went to look. He did get trapped. It was just because of that. That's why he was entrapped in the lion den.
Daniel,
the king said, Daniel. With your God that you serve, deliver you today. Don't stand with people that want to do evil for people. They call something like karma. Even though if that person get into your trap, but you wait on yours and it's going to be internal. When you don't even remember what you have done, and they will stand war for your children. Exodus 20. He said, I'm a God that would come.
So
be careful. Let us pray. Have I taken your time? Raise your hand up. I said that so that we can be here. It happens at work.
Too.
It happened in church. Even among the brethren, it happens. If your house has omo yawu, so you will understand what I'm talking about. They will say, oh, don't mind her. Let us tell her we're going to contribute so. Let's see how she's going to act. You will see. I'm saying hers is too much. Only God knows where she got the money from. Or maybe she's using our glory. They've used their mouth to destroy that person, as you can see. And that person just had one mouth. She will be coming and be like, how much do you want? Don't worry. I will take care of her. The power of God is now for that. Thank you. But once that person turns around, they would like do it right fast. They will still collect the money. They said, let us try to make one brethren of God that you are here tonight. The topic of your anniversary, the team. Jesus is the one that is perfect. Jesus is the perfectionist. But if you want to have perfectionist, you have to confess Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Because he's the perfectionist, you have to have him. Once you have him, everything will turn around good for you. And that's the same thing that I was talking about earlier. Don't sit in any congregation.
Isaiah 33 verse 1.
It said something.
He
says something about somebody that destroys people. Don't be the one that go first. Don't be the first to point finger. If you don't know any person that is still living or dead, you don't know what's gonna cause your own death too. But once they start to mock that person, try to like dodge your head off. Because whatever you do, you are going to return that back into you. When time comes, you will not even remember at all. Then you will fall a victim. Let us pray. Everybody that stands to destroy my future, God, destroy them. The Malika that's descend tonight, destroy them. It be a woman. That uses his tongue or tongue to trap me. Let them entrap in their trap. He that a prophet or a church member. Anyone that uses their tongue to want to trap me. Let me rush so we can be done. Say God, that the fire of the water has no flame. Don't let it consume me. Do you know the meaning?
Praise the Lord.
The fire that was not even put together. You can't even see anywhere that they're having them together. They will say, ha.
My first child. You will say that, God forbid. If you were in spirit, can you come to the front, please? Can you please be here? Come towards the front, please.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Mama.
He will say, what happened?
Again.
He will say, again? This happened again to me this year. That's called the worldly fire without flame. There is no amount of money. Once the world went to test you, he will say, huh? My wife, my backbone, this has to happen to me. Brethren of God, that you are here tonight, let us pray. We're not even. We're still here till Sunday. We haven't even prayed yet. You brethren of God are here and you were in spirit. All the money that some people gathered in their lifetime, they will 419 that person and take the whole money away in one day. And that person is old already. The retirement's already been collected. Everything is being given. Maybe they put it together so you can go to a company to invest it. But if they say what happened, it will be like, wait, I think I'm cold from inside. It will say, wait. Maybe I'm still looking. Maybe it's not real. But by the time he's going to talk, he will scream out. Yabeji, oh, I've been tapped. Because there is no power anymore for that person. I am saying this so that you can learn from it. The flame, the word flame, the worldly flame fire without flame. Lord, pray that God should not let it consume you. Some even have only one child. What can we call a child that is being from toddler to adult? By the time the child supposed to be, the mother supposed to be reaping the fruit of his or labor, they will say the child had an accident. And they will say it's a write-off. He or she will be looking like, what's going on? Or someone that already raised the child from that the child, they can brethren of God, pray. Put your hands up. Tell the name of God. If you are here, call upon the Holy Spirit. That's a worldly fire without faith. Don't let it consume me. The worldly fire without faith. Don't let it consume me. The worldly fire without faith. Don't let it consume me.
Baba wa shisha re o jono.
Jesus' name we pray.
Your
watch
was so good.
Put your left hand up.
Yara falibura. Olorun ade la ni ade jumo. Olorun fe li fe li satara.
Today is the first day.
Ami wole mi o fi mo pe wa lo pe mi. Ami wole mi o fi mo pe wa lo pe mi. Ya ra falibu. Your woman takes you so good.
You don't understand what I said. Pray this prayer very well. That a wrong person that I'm walking with, that God should push that person out.
Oh, A
wrong person that is journeying, call upon the heavenly host to destroy that person. Call upon the heavenly host to destroy that person.
Today.
A wrong person that I'm traveling with. In my journey. God, destroy that person. Defend that person. You God that owns the heaven and earth. Anyone that I'm journeying with in my life. God, destroy that. In Jesus' name we pray. The time is fast spent.
Baba Shera lo pe mi o. Beke mi ma bo omode. Ni pe lori wa su. Ako so leji ko. Beke mi ma bo omode.
Raise your hand up.
Baba, maja kaye ka kadara mi da. Oluwa gbọ pe wa. Olorun ta le da duro. Ogun ni fun oruko re.
Hallelujah.
Oba te eyan ko le si lowo ose. Ogun ni fun oruko re.
Hallelujah.
Ebi to ran wa lowo dere Oluwa gbọ pe wa.
You brethren that I hear today, in the spiritual realm, and then what is called first is very powerful. God, Jesus, I speak as an oracle of God. I speak as your oracle. You brethren here today.
Amen.
Everyone that says she's not going to heaven. Every power that says
she's
not going to be famous. Every power that is drawing you back, may you be consumed today. In Jesus' name we pray. Clap for Jesus. Let us be seated. For this period of time, because God gave us this grace, last year is when we were gathered like this. Just look at whoever is sitting next to you. Congratulations, mommy. We are already saying Happy New Year. We are already being joyful for New Year. Just congratulate that person very well. Just make sure you congratulate whoever is sitting next to you very well.
Praise the Lord.
May the grace of the Lord not depart from us.
Psalm 138,
verse 8.
orílẹ̀ ti ń kà.
Olúwa yóò ṣe ohun tí ṣe tèmi ní àṣẹ pé Olúwa àánú rẹ̀ dúró láéláé, má ṣe kọ iṣẹ́ ọwọ́ ara rẹ̀ sílẹ̀.
Ẹni sọ bàbá àdúrà kí Tọ́lá náà kọ síbẹ̀.
Is it written by pastor? That's the reason why he was able to. God will make everything concerning me what? Perfect. The time is far spent. Don't let me go deep. We're still coming tomorrow. What do we call perfection? How can we work to get that to that point? Is everything called perfection all starts like this? Firstly, Jesus Christ is the perfectionist. No matter how much or what it is, Jesus, the cross already made us to know that Jesus is the perfectionist. He said he's going to die, but he will raise up again. And he came to pass. Tell whoever's sitting next to you that Jesus Christ is the perfectionist. If there is no Jesus in our journey, there is nothing you're going to do that's going to be prosperous. If you want to work that work, you have to be someone that loves Jesus Christ. If you love Jesus Christ, everything you dwell on will be perfect. Whatever you lay your hands on, it will be perfect. Any journey that you embark on, it will be glorious. There is no amount of tribulations during the journey, it will come to perfect.
Hebrews 12 verse 2.
Looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is set down at the right hand of the throne of God.
Please read slowly.
Mama,
we should be looking at Jesus.
Olùgbìlẹ̀ṣẹ̀ àti aláṣepé ìgbàgbọ́ wa.